I am here to tell you about my encounter with Samora Kamara. This is a serious matter. So I'll go visit the Panay office. Obviously, I'm not lying, I'm going to go to the Panay. Straight up. So I go. I begin to tell the Panay. I say, sir, the breast size, the breast that I foresee. The Panay begin to talk about economy, begin to tell me about waiting the bra price. Bra price will reduce and can be a lot. I say, ah, but why don't you understand? I do attire, I do all kinds of things, I boot you, I do all kinds of things, I pinch you, I do all things. You can't understand. So, okay, oh. I don't come out there, I think I say, but this man, you get too much integrity and class and levels. I don't understand. This is too much. There is something called too much integrity. That's what that man is guilty of. So, I left the office. So, I can't come out of the office, I can't understand. I think I say, but ah, come to think of it. We deserve a president that will put his country before his trustees. Not bad. I respect you, sir. But sir, I'm here to tell you today, as the chair lady of the President Wama's Association, I am here to tell you that we did for you. We voted for you once, we'll vote for you again. May I tell you? But sir, we win, you must calm down small, you must let us warm you. You must calm down. This is too much class and integrity. It's too much. You must let us touch you. If not, we will tag you as too serious and, you know, and too greedy. You don't want that. You see what I like about President Ernest Nkrumah? Everything we promise us, he give road, he give light, he give all things. In fact, I live in a salon like in Europe. He talk anyhow. He man give you everything. But on top of that, he make you touch him. Eh, Mr. Nkrumah, you know what's up? You wise up. Man in a boys' school, you go, you know. But you do too much level, too much class, too much touch. One, Mr. Samora, see, we did for you. Me and my people, the President Wama's Association, we did for you. But you must let us warm you where you win. We're not going to agree if you don't make warm you. This time, invest to the invest. And the reason why we vote for you is because we don't get legit source from the other side. Say, pauper, na big banana that they carry. See, I'm 32. I don't get time for banana. I want plantains. I want wood. I want pole. I want pipe. I want fence stick. I know they do big banana. I've seen this. I don't be 15. So we know they pauper because pauper and a banana. No one banana. I want plantains. We don't want me to promise me anything as we association day. We just want me to tell you, say we will touch you. We'll vote for you. No promise us nothing. Our brighter future is the future we have plantains day. So Mr. Samora, we there to tell you, say, we do for you, we vote for you. How person I may explain them? If they lie, when they come in Libele, in fact, when I see me, I was born to Libele, not sapping me. And in Libele, I dread now, because I'm a snake, you not see me, I'm a kundo. So we there for you. So basically, this message is coming from the President Wama's Association in collaboration with the Libele squad. We there for you, we go vote for you. Thank you very much, sir. We love you, sir. We say you must let us warm you. You cannot go unwarmed. We will not do it. You must let us warm you. Thank you very much, sir. We love you, sir.